two IVFs after a septal resection. The septal resection was laparoscopically controlled, as Payal tells me. Ultrasound post that shows something at the fundus, which we need to have a look at, whether there is a residual septum or it's a polyp. Like I said, we are doing her almost mid-cycle to premenstrual.